In this video, we are going to see how to download Python 3.7.2. Download link is given in the description. Please check out the description. Go to Python downloads. It is available for Windows and other operating systems. In this video, we are going to download Python for Windows. Click on this download button. Save the file. Let us next download PyCharm IDE. Download link is also given in the description. Go to PyCharm Downloads. It is available for Windows, Mac and Linux operating system. I am downloading PyCharm for Windows. Save the file. Let us next see how to install Python 3.7.2. Right click on Python installer file and select Run as administrator. Make sure you tick mark Add Python 3.7 to path. This is very much important. Next click on Install now. Once the setup is successful, click Close. Now how to check whether the Python is installed or not? Let us open Python shell and verify. Go to start and type IDLE and select it. To check, I am adding two numbers, 2 plus 5, we are getting output as 7. Now we are fine with Python. Next, let us install PyCharm IDE. Right click on PyCharm installer file and run it as administrator. Click Next, Next and select type of your desktop launcher. As my operating system is 64-bit, I am selecting 64-bit launcher. Click Next and click Install. Once the setup is done, click Finish. Now let us write a simple Hello World program in PyCharm IDE. Open PyCharm IDE. Click on Create New Project. Specify the location for your project. Click on Create. Next, right click on your project. Go to New and select Python file. Type a name for the file and click OK. Python extension is .py. And write a print statement as shown. Now go to Run and click on Run. Select your program. Boom! There we have our simple program output. This is how we install Python and PyCharm IDE. That's it guys. Thanks for watching.